it's an honor and a privilege because, you know, what he went through as at his time and day, that he can persevere into anything. For like us, he made pretty much pave a way for us to be here in the Navy, in the military, where it was mostly prominently white. And for him to break that color barrier and to become, especially an admiral, a rear admiral, is just an amazing feat.